Today, we will show you how to transfer data in Garmin's BaseCamp software. We will need your device, its USB cable, and a computer. Start by plugging the large end of the USB cable into the computer. Then, take the small end of the cable and plug it into the device. You should see the device entering mass storage mode. If asked to go into base station mode, select No. There are three different methods to transfer your data. We will start by showing you how to transfer data using the Device option in the menu bar. We will first show you how to transfer data off of your device and to a computer. Start by clicking Device in the menu bar. Now, click Receive Data off of your device. Click on the device you would like to take information from. Then click OK. Now, you should see the data transfer. If you would like to send data to the device using your computer, you will need to click on Device in the menu bar. Now click Send To, and then the file you would like to transfer. Click on the device, then select OK. The file should begin transferring. Now that we have shown you how to transfer data using the Devices menu, we will now show you how to transfer data using the drag and drop method. First, we will show you how to add a file from the device to the computer. Start by clicking and dragging the file onto My Collection. You should see the data transfer. Next, to move a file onto the device, click and drag the file onto the device's internal storage. Finally, we will show you how to use the right-click method. We will start by showing you how to transfer data from the device storage to the computer. Begin by right-clicking on your device's internal storage. Click Send To, then click the location where you want to store the data. You should now see the data transfer. Now, we will show you how to move data from the computer to the device. Begin by right-clicking My Collection, and then click Send To, and then select the location you want to store the data. Now click OK. The data should now begin to transfer. Thanks for watching. For more help, go to support.garmin.com.